Tuesday morning basketball here in Cuddy Arena as Wingate, part of Future Bulldog Day, welcomed in 1,000 elementary school kids here in the Cuddy Arena. Wingate looking to get on the board early after a slow start from threes the last two games. They really got it going from downtown. Bonner first, then Tricoli right in front of the Shaw bench for three. Tricoli equaled a career-high 22 points today with six threes as Dunbar inside for Wingate. The Bulldogs had the lead for the majority of that first half. They were able to mix it up outside and inside as you see McGee inside, but Warner had the answer, averaging 25 points a game. Had a double-double on this one. You see her offensive rebounds galore, able to score there, and then beating everyone down the floor, getting the position early underneath. And Warner had 14 points in the first half, including this and one. We'll go to the second half. Wingate, again, continue to pour it in from three. Bonner with the three. And Dunbar, more inside-outside game. Bonner, another three. As Wingate was able to take a 9-point lead. Tricoli, how about that shake and bake and a finish from downtown. Wingate ended up having an 8-point lead 4 minutes into the second half. Brittany Hill with the steal and the finish. This gave Wingate their largest lead, but the Bulldogs went on a 4-minute drought as the Bears came back the other way. Brooks with the bucket, and now a strong drive by Jax, and Shaw ended up taking the lead as we had 7 lead changes in that second half. As you see, Brooks with the layup inside. Anderson, the pull-up J. She only had 3 points in the first 17 minutes, but Anderson went on an 8-4 run herself, including this three, the only three of the game for the Bears. And that bumped it up to a 6-point lead, and Sean would go on to win it by 8. The Bears improved to 5-3 overall. Wingate drops to 4-5 overall. Tricoli, 22 points. Bonner had 15. Dunbar, 10-11 for Wingate. And Warner had a double-double, 23 points, 11 rebounds, 3 other Bears in double figures as they get the 8-point win over Wingate. The Bulldogs back in action as they'll travel to Hawaii to take on Pittsburgh State and BYU Hawaii. For WingateBulldogs.com, I'm Ryan Brown.